Each spring, young salmon of all species, Chinook, sockeye, coho, chum, and pink, begin to move out of nursery and rearing habitats and move downstream. Throughout the Pacific Rim, these fish come from thousands of local runs, each adapted to their home river and with their own unique pattern of migration.